that we should have a standing form of cooperation on glass packaging. And glass packaging is important, as nearly very few kinds of packaging which is very positive and environmental friendly.
All the regulations that pertain the food chain are approved with the responsibility of the ENVI committee, and therefore we are trying to take profit of the capability of the parliament of hosting everything that could help us in understanding what is the matter of our legislations.
This time the topic, main topic, was the life cycle assessment, but we are going to continue to discuss different aspects of glass packaging in the context of European legislation.
The debate is about the use of life cycle assessment in policy, the benefits and also the limitations of it. The key feature of LCA is that it's currently the best method available to measure the environmental impact as comprehensively as possible. But we never get them really all. And so when you interpret LCA results, you have to be aware also of the things that are not covered.
It's important to have scientific methods trying to compare different kinds of packaging. And in my opinion, it's the best existing methods, but even this method has some minuses or weaker sides because not everything is possible to assess in this way.
The tool has been developed now since 15, 20 years, and it was a long process to be on the agenda as it is right now. And in order to keep it on the agenda, we have to develop these gaps further. But if we take political decisions, we have to be aware of the current gaps so that actually the tool will be used sustainably.